All right, guys, we're actually going to be talking today about these new Cyan boxes. So the Cyan boxes are pretty cool, guys. They're actually the newest box that come out. So they are actually going to be way easier to get than actually the Elite boxes, but they're going to be harder to get than the Venom boxes. Now, the Venom boxes give the sword super rare, guys. So when you get these Cyan boxes, the items that you get, the sword, the amulet, they're going to be actually way more common, guys. Like, more common than 1 out of 1,000, guys. More common than 1 out of 500, guys. So this boxes, you can get like 10 of them per hour about, with you can kill 30 of the world bosses, and they will be around every hour, guys, like 5 o'clock. In fact, it's 5:05 right now, so let's go check if colon event is active, and it should be active. So as you guys can see, I teleport here, and I believe there's literally already some people here. So sometimes there'll be like 3-4 people, and you fight Billy Bomb here. So it's gonna give Cyan boxes 1/3 of the time, guys. And actually, I'll show off the bonuses that these give really quick. So the Cyan Sword, 20% damage bonus, guys, as well as 150 drop rate and 5% raid point boost, as well as Blood Necklace and Venom. So you'll notice actually that those are much better effects than any of the other weapons, Blood Sword or Venom Sword or any of those things, guys. And also, you can get 2 of these items, guys, 2 or 3 of these Cyan weapons. So you can stack them on top of each other, guys. Imagine if you had the sword plus the amulet, it would be better than whatever custom you have, or even if you don't have a custom, the Cyan Sword, 20% damage plus the amulet, 20% damage, that's 40% extra damage right there. Now imagine if you got all 3. Now, if you were to grind all these bosses, I say you should at least be getting 1 Cyan per week, guys. And these things, they are lent for 1 week. That's why it's so common, more common than 1 out of 500. But guys, this thing is only going to last a week, so you got to make use of it if you get it. But it's going to be so sick if you get it. That's why people are grinding it, even though it's only lent for a week. But so far, I think 1 Cyan item has come into the game. And one person opened 100 and he didn't get it so far, but it is more like rare than 1 in 100, so that's just letting you know. But that is going to do it for today's video, guys. Hopefully you guys enjoy this new Cyan box update. And by the way, guys, like the video and also subscribe, comment on the video, and guys, donate to Anarchy, because we actually have really good deals running on the main website, but you guys are probably already donating to Anarchy. So anyways, peace out, guys.